Judging from the number of visits candidates have been making here, the Valley figures to be a key battleground in the race for California governor. Action News anchor Dale Yerong joins us with the former Assembly Speaker who was in Fresno today. Dale?
Liz, former Los Angeles Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa has been a regular visitor to the Valley to learn more about our area. In today's political climate, he cites the need to lower the volume.
Just a little bit of a background about me.
Antonio Villaraigosa introduced himself to voters who wanted to know more about his candidacy. The luncheon at a Tower District restaurant attracted both Democrats and Republicans. Farmers heard where Villaraigosa stands on some water issues.
So I'm not for the twin tunnels because I know that it divides the north from the south.
Recent polls indicate Lieutenant Governor Gavin Newsom has the most support right now, but the field also includes Democrats Delaine Easton and John Chung, at Republicans Travis Allen and John Cox, who was in Fresno last month to drum up support. Villaraigosa's visit was hosted by the Maddie Institute.
Most likely is going to be a Dem-on-Dem final two runoff for governor. And you know, right now it appears as though Gavin Newsom is positioning himself on the left. And what former Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa is doing is obviously positioning himself as more of a moderate.
Villaraigosa says it's time to move away from partisanship.
I don't think people are deplorable because they voted for another candidate. I think we need to work together. And I think we need to get the toxicity out of politics. I'm not a screamer.
A crowded field will be whittled down to just two in June.
Villaraigosa also stopped in Merced, Madera, Kerman, and Firebaugh today. Dale Yerong, ABC 30 Action News.